back at it again with another video. And then, as y'all can see, I'm outside on the porch. As y'all can hear, it's raining. But me and my mother ready to go out to eat because we hungry. And I'm going to show y'all when I get there. Show y'all my food and everything. I was just here with me and my friend. Their food good. If y'all never ate from BJ, go try it out. But let me show y'all the rain. Let's get into this rain. Oh, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe to see more videos. And I need to be looking right here. And shop at my website at therickspray.com. I'm going to get this video out today because my sister got my camera. Isn't that how cool? So I got videos on there, but I'm vlogging today. Today is May the 4th. So, yeah. Let me show y'all this moment. Oh my gosh. There you go. So we finally had BJ's. My mom went to the bathroom to wash her hands, and when she come back, I'm gonna wash mine. We at the table. We just got water. We ain't get. We ain't yet have food yet, but we put in that water. Y'all know us, we always getting a lot of food. Big hungry. Alright, I'm ready to go to the bathroom.
You want to go wash your hands?
Yes. Okay. Yeah, it's for me, but I'm gonna get copyrighted soon. See y'all. I'm smashing, y'all. I really like these Brussels sprouts, and I don't even like Brussels sprouts. So, if you come to BJ's restaurant, wherever you live at, get y'all some of these sriracha. I got the jambalaya. We got the nachos, the bacon. What is it called?
Jam and bacon. Jam and
Brussels sprouts. My mom got spaghetti and meatballs. Yeah, let's get into it. Yo, this is what we got left.
We gonna play Jenga.
We killed this, right? And her keep talking. Somebody wanna play Jenga. I thought she was gonna eat. No. She had got her some fries.
Then I'm gonna take
We were eating this.
Spaghetti and meatballs was okay, but it's a little mushy inside. It's supposed to be together, not apart.
Tell her don't be coming for that. This is good, yo, but I'm full.
Working.
Yeah. We all come to the BJ's in Towson. That's where we'll be at. Tell him, like, go on the reviews and say the manager. He bald head. He in black. He the only manager that's bald head. So y'all know what I'm talking about. He the PA one. You hear me? He with a manager, probably. Yo, he be multitasking. That's what he was doing, wiping the tables down. As soon as somebody get up. He asking you, is you good? You know, he answering the phone and all that. He doing everything. He seeing people. He bringing out food. He doing everything.
He doing takeout.
He just went in there. He come back out, y'all gonna see. We gonna wait. Oh, that ain't him. That was just lazy.
Okay,
hold on. You. Wait, so you.
He right there.
Where?
Right there in the back.
Hey, girl. Yo, he was in a bed
right here.
Girl, you okay? There he go, right there. He right there, yo. Yo, Sim, yo, he just went over there and answered the phone. I knew y'all heard him ring. Oh, he ain't go over there, but he be doing everything. But yeah, he right there. Go back in the house, like we was doing. We ain't got nothing else to do. We just came up because, you know, we was bored and we was hungry, though. See, I was gonna do a funny face on a thumbnail looking crazy. But yeah, I'm gonna upload this video because I ain't got no video and my sister got my camera like I told y'all earlier. So, yeah.
She come out.
So we'll be back when we in the house.